and the others for their waiting room reading material. Big Brother. Mainstream media. Government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Thursday worldwide transmission, the 13th day of June 2013. We're going to be live here for the next 3 hours. General Hamid Ghul, that nobody can get on television or radio in the Western media, nobody, will be joining us because he's a listener of the show. General Hamid Ghul, who ran the Afghan war with the CIA against the Russians, will be joining us from Pakistan to talk about the West now running Al-Qaeda in Libya and Syria and what he thinks is behind that. Let's just say a lot of government agencies will be listening on air and on the phone line. We have to, a lot of times, they try to jam the phone lines, they have to move around. Then Colonel Tony Schaefer will be joining us, who was blocked from killing bin Laden right before 9/11, about 2 months before in 2001. He is going to be coming on to give us his take on the whole NSA situation. And then I got a nice call from Dr. Pachinik this morning saying he's got the big inside scoop, and his big buddies with General Alexander, the head of the NSA or head of Cyber Command. We're going to work on getting him on tomorrow or Sunday. We'll see about that. You know, last night,